I lost my mother to breast cancer. I lost my wife to breast cancer. And so cases involving misdiagnosis of cancer have a very special meaning to me. I understand firsthand the pain and suffering that goes with breast cancer. I have brought everything in my heart and my soul into cases involving women who have been misdiagnosed. At Klein & Spector, we have five physician lawyers, including two of whom are obstetrician-gynecologists. We also have many lawyers who have handled cases involving failure to diagnose all kinds of cancer, including colon cancer and prostate cancer. Oftentimes, they don't involve complex medicine. They involve, many times, common sense or errors of omission. We search the records, we search and we look for all of the evidence, and we often find that a diagnosis could have been made earlier. In one case, the physician knew that he had a positive mammogram and then failed to communicate it to the patient. There are cases where a physician or a physician's assistant will fail to do the most basic thing, which will lead to a miscommunication and therefore a delay in the diagnosis. The hardest thing that I've done as a lawyer is to take a deposition of a woman who's dying on her deathbed as a result of medical malpractice. Those are images that are burned in my mind, and those are images which I never forget when I undertake the next case. Time counts when you have cancer. When you have cancer, you need to have the earliest possible diagnosis. And in most of these cases, it involves the failure to have diagnosed it at the earliest possible moment.